think she was a middle distance runner. The translation wasn't clear. Could be a budding stately hero. International competition in a year. She was a good enough reason for a party. Well, you couldn't keep up on a hard track mile. While she ran a perfect circle, then she wore a perfect smile. In Budapest, hot night in Budapest, we had a cozy up in the old gymnasium, dusting off the mandolins and checking on the gear. She was helping out at the backstage, stopping hearts and chilling beer. Yes, and her legs went on forever, like staring up at infinity. Through a wisp of cotton panty, along the skin of setting sea. Hot night in Budapest. You could cut the heat, feel it back with the wrong side of a knife. Feel it blowing from the side fills. Feel like you were playing for your life, if not the money. Hey. One night in Budapest, she bent down to load the icebox. She stuffed some more warm white wine. But the boys and me were heading west, so we left her to the late crew. And a hot night in She didn't speak much English language. She didn't speak much anyway. She wouldn't make love, but she could make good sandwich. She poured sweet wine before we played. Hey, Budapest. Shivers down the wall. Yeah, but she didn't grace our table. In fact, she wasn't there at all. And her legs went on forever, like staring up at infinity. Her heart was spinning to the Westlands. And she didn't care to be. That night in Budapest.